know you want coins. Some FIFA coins. It's automatic, 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 automatic.
It's automatic, medic.
Some FIFA coins. Some FIFA coins. Go to coins for mom and use mom for a discount.
Yo, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Momo FIFA HD. I want you to forget quickly the first few seconds of this video, okay? Nothing happened. Welcome today to another sick transfer slash, you know, impossible transfer video. In this series, you know, it's kind of simple. We don't do any complicated thing here. No, it's just like our dream transfer. We make them come true in FIFA and we see how those players perform in those clubs. For example, you guys like give me, you know, player suggestions like, you know, do Messi to Real Madrid. We did it. Do Ronaldo to Barcelona. We did it. And today you guys proposed, you guys suggested Riyad Mahrez to Barcelona. Is it gonna happen in real life? We don't know, but they're gonna put Riyad Mahrez in a Barcelona team, as you can see right now, and see if he can perform well, you know, beside Messi, Suarez, Neymar, Iniesta, and Momo FIFA HD. Yeah, I play for Barcelona since day one. Did he know? Oh no. When I did this with Ronaldo, he got 8.3. When I did this with Messi, he got 8.0. So for the moment, Ronaldo's winning. I'm not saying Ronaldo is better than Messi, but he's winning in this series. But I have hope that my African brother, Riyad Mahrez, will beat them all. So as you can see on the screen, Mahrez is in the Barcelona team, okay? Easy, chilling. But I'm gonna put him on the bench, okay? And then in game, I'll put him in so he can have 10 chemistry. Yeah, I know that glitch. Riyad Mahrez, team of the season, got 93 rated of overall, 93 pace, 94 dribbling, 92 shooting, 92 passing, 80 physical and 45 defensive. Woo! I feel like Eminem. I have him in my club for like, you know, 4 days now. He scored 18 goals in 27 games. He's a dog. So we only have one rule in this series. We enter one game. Only one game, and we see the player is ready to fit in his new club, and we see what rating he gets. But hey, I have a very, very dope thing for you. Don't tell anybody, okay? Do you want to make money? A lot of money. Well, I have a website for you guys called Opinion Outposts. I'm going to put the link in the description. You can earn cash, Amazon gift cards, and iTunes gift cards. You know what you're going to do just for sharing your opinion, okay? Filling out service. Easy like a banana. All you need to do is share your opinion about some product, you know, to improve, you know, the quality of the product in different industries. There's hundreds of thousands of people who already joined, okay? And anytime you fill out a survey, yes, you entered into a $10,000 price draw. Anytime you enter, so you can enter like 1,000 surveys, you'll be entered 1,000 times. Go and do it, the link will be in the description, and let me know how much money you earned. Mahrez is a little bit expensive right now, so if you need coins to buy him, go to Coins for Mom, the link is in the description. Go to Packs for Mom as well if you want to open packs and get Team of the Season guarantee in your packs. Let's enter this game and do damage. Oh, my opponent has a good team, okay? I'm seeing some Mbabo, some Martinez. This guy is sweaty like a mother sucker. I need to beat him. Mahrez, you need to score 2 goals to this guy. These are Mahrez Riyad in-game stats, ladies and gentlemen. His team of the season, by the way, it's not his normal card. 78 strength, 99 stamina, 93 sprint speed, 99 agility. I love that. He also has 92 balance, 98 vision, 92 attacking position, 91 acceleration. You can add that 86 ball control, 89 crossing, 97 curve, 97 dribbling, 97 shot power, 96 shot pass. Bro, he has some good stuff. 84 bodies, and he has 4-star skill moves and 4-star weak code. He's 24 years old. Okay, Suarez. Suarez got this. Suarez got this. He got it. Ah. Woo. No. In my race. First touch. First touch. Make it count. Make it count, bro. Oh. Please. Oh. Why do you need to score like this? Like when I can't even see anything. I didn't even know how the person scored. How he got the ball on his head. No. Good. Give it to Messi. There we go. What are you doing, Mahrez? What kind of pass is that? Huh? Mahrez. Like that. Mahrez sounds and rhymes like Suarez. Do you guys realize? Oh no. Thank you. That's not a foul. Oh. How is that a penalty? Oh no, this game is not fair. This game is not fair at all. He's gonna score. Why is this game so unfair? Why? Give it there. Give it back here. What's going on? Is there a foul there? Woo! What? Mahrez finesse? No! That's good. That's good though. Let's shoot from distance. I don't even care. From distance. That was close. Okay. I'm liking this. Neymar, you're not doing anything. Okay. To run. Suarez. Flip it! Penalty! We didn't get a penalty. There we go. Mahrez. Marais, are you gonna finesse? Are you gonna finesse? Are you gonna finesse? Please. Yes! 1, 2. He only a goal away to equalize, okay? Marais is doing his job so far. I'm liking this. He made Messi score. Yes! Oh my goodness, what kind of silly mistakes my players are doing? I'm getting angry right now, okay? Pique, how did you give that ball to this guy? Explain this to me. Oh my goodness. We got a penalty? Is that a foul or a penalty? Oh, we got a foul. Let me give it to Marais, okay? Messi, go sit down. Go sit down. I'm not happy with you at all. Marais. Yes! No way! Half time, ladies and gentlemen. This game is pissing me off. I conceded some BS goals and they give my opponent a very dramatic penalty. I need to come back. Marais is playing decent so far, but he needs to be excellent so he can win. Wow. Ibabo, please calm down. Calm your sweat down. Is Messi? Blast your pace. I like this a lot. Messi, we need you as a savior today. Foul? Yes. Please, put this inside. Oh my goodness. Oh. Marais. They don't want him to score. Another goal, please. Score. I'm going to break my controller today. These guys are annoying me. All you do is sweat. All you do is lucky goals. You claim I'm bad. This game is just double BS now. Double. It used to be BS though, but now it's just double BS. Marais! Unexpected goal. Finally. Thank you, man. We have 2 more goals to equalize. We can do this. The goal is not to win. No. But to make Marais look good, okay? He's scoring right now. Right foot. That's his wrong foot as well. This is a surprise goal. Yes. I like this. Neymar, run now. Like you never run before. Oh my God. Where did that tackle came from? Like when you pass the ball and the ball doesn't go where you want it to go. That's how you know this game is against you. What are those passes? He's about to score. He's about to actually score that free kick. Seriously? Since when in real life do you see that goal? No, EA, you're doing too much now, to be honest. 10 minutes, score 2 goals. This is impossible, okay? This is impossible. End of this flipping game. End of this flipping game. This is a game. This is not a game. Okay, this is not you can't be happy of winning. This game was just BS. I'm feeling like I got AIDS right now. I think if this is how FIFA is gonna be from now on, I think I'm just gonna be a COD YouTuber. But hey, don't be mad. Marais is man of the match for my team. Finally, man, something good. 8.8. That's the only positive part of this video. Marais is killing it at Barcelona. Torres got 6.9. Neymar 5.9, he was BS. Even Messi got 7.9, but Marais 8.8. Producer. Finally, something good to smell about. He scored 1 goal, 5 shots on target out of 7, 13 pass completed out of 15, and 16 dribbles completed out of 19. I hope you enjoyed this video, ladies and gentlemen. Let me know in the comment section what other players should I put at, you know, another club, okay? I'm trying to do Vardy. Let me know what club should I put Vardy in. Nah, FIFA pissed me off today. Don't be mad at me because I'm going bad. This is not funny at all. The type of goal that guy was scoring and the fact that my players can't even pass the ball anymore. Barcelona can't pass the ball. Are you crazy? Barcelona can't pass the ball. Don't piss me off today. I'm gonna go to bed and cry a lot because I'm pissed off. See you guys soon for another video. Stay safe and don't play FIFA, okay? Go play Madden or something like that. FIFA is a BS game today. Wait till tomorrow. Peace. Oh. Peace.
Yes. Thank you for watching. Just hit the like button. I know you like watching. Just hit the like button. 1,000 likes, 2,000 likes, 3,000 likes. Just make sure you definitely like.
Hit the like button. I know that you enjoyed the video. Why don't you just hit the like button?
Hit the like button.
If you don't hit the like button, there will be a lot of problems. A lot of problems. You don't want a lot of problems.